It's Derek Williams from Ivan Kali Music, and today the song that you're going to hear after this brief message is called I Know You Won't by Carrie Underwood. And the song just mainly talks about how people promise to be there for others and then they don't show up. And you know, now that person feels like it's getting to the point where they just expect, you know, the person they depended on not to be there, you know. And I just feel that the writer really conveyed how, you know, emotional that person is by this point. And, you know, that's why I want to sing it. I first heard it on American Idol by a finalist, Jeremy Rosado. And, you know, he just poured so much emotion into the song that, you know, it just really caught my attention. And that's why I wanted to bring it to, you know, the people that listen to me, to their attention. So you'll be able to hear something like this, and you can start, you know, I guess sharing common ground with people who feel let down by a lot of people that they had in their life that they depended on, you know, whether it be parents, boyfriends, husbands, brothers, sisters. It's various family members, you know what I mean? So hopefully you guys enjoy the song and receive as much just life lesson in as I do. And I hope you guys enjoy the song. So thank you so much for watching, and here's me singing Carrie Underwood's I Know You Won't.
say you'll come.